Hey there, cassette listener, I hope you have your bowl packed. I hope you have that bag of shrooms near and have your local Deemsters union card on hand, because none of that is gonna fuck your mind up as gnarly as side A and side B of If Beggars Were Horses Wishes Would Ride. Hailing from Neil Young's alma mater, Mothcock are the numero uno Kento G's. Forget about Kanye. These are some college dropouts you can actually look up to. I really haven't heard of anyone getting this stoned since I read Shirley Jackson's short story The Lottery. Seriously, these guys are so fried, you would swear they just scraped them off the side of the oil tub at Sheets. While Doug and Pat may be last on your list for potential babysitters to call in a pinch, they have definitely found a special spot in our hearts. And I thank you from the bottom of my processor for purchasing, streaming or downloading this tape. Enjoy the healing vibrations, buckle up for safety and be on the lookout for the wacky whodunit action extravaganza. Mothcock Saves Halloween, in stores straight to VHS this fall on Cross Sandwich Videos. Now, without further ado, the same jazz stylings of Mothcock.